I like to mix messiness and fanciness, which is why I painted while wearing a suit today, and why I took these faces that I drew realistically and turned them into flowers, because it's all about weirdness and unexpectedness and having fun. That's what my art is about.